Hi, my name is Robert Reich. I'm the 22nd Secretary of Labor of the United States. Under Bill Clinton, 22 million new jobs were added to the American economy, and almost everybody got a raise. Well, under George Bush, everything's been upside down.
Under Bush, millions of jobs have been lost. Most people have seen their economy and their own personal income go down. In fact, the economy has gone to shit.